There, and welcome to today's Tuesday tip. As we end the series on five nines and signatures, I'd like to thank my guest, DeAnna Baker, the lead account specialist at Navigate Affordable Housing. And today we're going to talk about signatures as it relates to the gross rent change and as it relates to special claims. Now, there is a time that HUD does not expect a signature from the resident, and that time is when?
Correct. If you have created a 50059 or a 50059A, which is your gross rent, you have 60 days to obtain a signature when the only change to that certification is the gross rent. They allow you 60 days. Chapter 7 of the MAT User's Guide, you'll find that in the same section that we've been in for our other two.
And chapter 7 in the 4350.3 under gross rent.
Correct. It tells you that you have up to 60 days. There is a code in your software that you will want to make sure that you populate correctly, otherwise it will not allow it to come through without that signature in it.
And the gross rent, remember, only has the 59A. Mm-hmm. Only has to be signed if there's a change in the residence portion. If there's a change in their rent or a change in their utility amount, then they have to sign. Other than that, you, the owner agent, have to make sure that you sign it.
Right.
Okay. Now, what about special claims?
Special claims requires a signed move-in to be submitted with the packet in order for the claim to be processed.
So a move-in 59?
A move-in 50059,
okay.
Correct.
Okay.
So that, if that's not signed, then that will prevent your special claim from being processed.
Okay. And so our special claims department asks them to send the move-in signed 50059 in with the special claim.
Correct.
Okay. Well, that kind of wraps it up for today. Remember gross rent and remember special claims. And most of all, remember to make sure that the documents that need signed and dated are signed and dated. Thank you again for tuning in to today's Tuesday Tip. We'll see you next time.
Did you like this video? Hit the like button below. Do you want to see more content just like this? Be sure to subscribe to all our social media platforms. And if you know someone who could really use this information, be sure to share it.